our first phrase of hot cross buns looks like this. We represent a rest on a beat with traditional notation. This is what it looks like when we read rest. Let's sing the first phrase of hot cross buns using rhythm syllables. Here we go. Ta, ta, ta. We represent a rest in stick notation with a Z when we are writing. This is what it looks like when we read rest using stick notation. Let's sing using rhythm syllables. Here we go. Ta, ta, ta.